need it.
Yes.
I can't handwrite.
Yeah. Okay. Try.
Hello, everybody. My name is Abshabaj Bari. I'm so pleased to meet you and talk to you. I want to say welcome in Tangier, everybody. I will present one of the great jurist activities we have done in the Access program. It was an orphanage. We went to it's a hospital where they keep the children and the little babies, which are neglected, and we will have a scene. This when we get to the hospital. The students were decorated the place where we had the fan, and when we had the party, we had some candies and a lot of food that we gave to the children and this is the Access students and the two children. We were panting in their faces like that. This one. From this day, I decided to change my life. I decided to be well sympathetic towards children. Thanks to Access program, thanks to America, you really changed my life.
To meet you today, I want to show you an activity which we did in the American Language Center in Tangier. It was a Halloween party 2010. We did many things in this party. I will show you some of them. First, we put a banking on the table, then everybody came, and we started to cover the banking. Then our teachers choose the best banking to give to the winner group a prize. Which was pizza out. Like I say, our teachers, Mrs. Elisa and Mr. Ali Bukhari. A pizza out. Then we share our activity to the whole classes in our American Language Center. Then we give to every class a bag of candy. To share our party, our activity to everyone. So like you say, the Access students had a fan party about something which is deeply rooted in the American culture. So thank you very much. Thanks to the ICE program and to the member of the Congress and to all the teachers and to all the ICE students.
Thank you. You all have lots of talent. You can sing, you can make movies, you can do all kinds of things. That's great. Does anyone have anything that they would like to say or ask?
Good evening, everybody. Let me tell you just a little experience about me and Keith Ellison. I was honored to have met Mr. Keith Ellison in 2009 at a forum that he's doing. He's organizing several forums a year, and I was lucky to attend one of his forums. And let me tell you, when I attended this forum, I changed my impression about the American people in general. I knew a lot about America and the United States and the American people, but when I attended his forum, I had a different view. What I learned at his forum, I saw he is a congressman, the only Muslim congressman in the United States, the first one ever who fought. And you can't imagine how proud and happy I was when I met him, and I always admire him, and I always take an opportunity to talk about him. What I learned at the forum is that the constituent, the people who have voted for him, are the majority of them are not African American. They are white people. They are not Muslim. They are Christians or not, no religion at all. But they chose him. And that made me so proud of being a Muslim, because he really represents the true teachings of Islam. He is giving a very good image about us as Muslims. And another thing I learned about the people in attending the forum, they were all white. There was only one African American attending, and they all trust him. And the proof of that is that lately there was a re-election of the Congress, the member of the Congress, and he was re-elected. That's because the people believe in him. And I'm always taking an opportunity to say that I'm very proud of Mr. Keith Ellison, and I admire him, and I invite you all to follow him and learn about him more and find out more information about him. Thank you.
Does anyone have anything they want to ask, or any point they would like to make, or some information they would like to share? Speak up strong.